or they're just going to try and pick up a few more yards. I don't understand why they play so far off in those situations and just give them those 5 yards on the outside.
First reception for Lewis in 5 games. A 32-yard attempt, and Akers' kick gets blocked. And it's picked up across midfield, Kevin Dockery. And Dockery is going to take it all the way. What a turn of events for the Giants.
That's the second time this year this has happened to this Eagles team. The other time was against San Francisco right before the half. Almost like Groundhog's Day for them.
I don't think David Akers had to hit this ball low to try and drive it through the wind. I think they got enough yardage where he just needed to get it up, but that ball never seemed to get above anybody as it got towards the line of scrimmage.
Me and you, Moose, talk about momentum and how big it is. I'll tell you what, there was no momentum for the Giants. They were in disarray. They didn't know what direction they were going in. They didn't have any feel. Right now, everything is going in the Giants' direction.
Justin
Tuck.
Huge. Yeah, Justin Tuck just comes right up through the middle, sneaks inside, gets that big arm up. Attention to detail again, though. You've got a block guy, and you got a guy coming off the edge that is there to scoop and score.